Welcome to our Turks and Caicos video. And you know, this is owned by the British. We are in the Caribbean, so, and I want to say, I won't be doing a yummy or yucky later on, but I just want to show you this room, and because I'm all excited, so I want to show you around this room. And so we're on Turks and Caicos. Our flight was good, so it's great to see you guys all in your shiny little proud faces. Now, I cannot wait to show you the room. But please like, subscribe, and check out our other ones which we have. Okay, so guys, here's our living room. We have a size decent table right here, so it's good with all the things. We have a great king size bedroom bed, which is amazing, with a little bench right here. It's amazing. We have our little alarm clock right over here. Here's our TV, guys. Looking for pretty basic and same with the American, so it doesn't have any other things or weird things on it. So now in here, we can make coffee and hot cocoa. We have a microwave oven right in here. If you guess what this is, it's our refrigerator. We have stuff which is free. We have 2 bottles of wine. 8 bottles of water, orange juice, cranberry cocktail, some apple juice, and Coca-Cola, Diet Coke, and Sprite. So we're going to be enjoying this. Oh yeah, and I forgot one. Turks head. My mom already drank one, so we have this. So let's move on with this. So keeping our way through this room. This is a fold up my account, so here. It's a good fold up, decent size. It's way bigger than the American couches. It's a great couch, and it folds into a bed. Right under here, you just slide it out, so that's gonna be great. Now let's head this way a little bit. Our closet, we hang some of our clothes in here, you can see. We have a little vault, which we won't be using that, but good. So, keeping our way around the dorm, we have our bathroom, which is a decent sized candle. Our garbage is right over there. Our toilet is more fancy, and on top, we have these little strawberry sanitary bags. Okay. We have an extra hair dryer right here, if you can see it. Hair dryer, you can do your hair stuff. And another thing we have is our shower, which is going to be a great time, and we have some other stuff to go along with this. So, guys, I just wanted to say thanks for the beginning of Turks and Caicos. This has been a great time. We had a great birthday, and guys, I'm very excited for you all. And I got something to show you, which you'll love to end this video off. Hold on 1 second, guys. Here's our view of Turks and Caicos, guys. It's amazing, awesome. Look at this beautiful landscape. It's my fourth time out of the country, guys, and I really love to be here exploring this place with you. I really hope you guys have a great time wherever you live, and I really hope you have a great time as we all
in Turks and Caicos. I want some at least my everybody. So, like, subscribe, check out our Instagram page, and bye. From Turks and Caicos.